hands? I thought he said we were the enemy.
Yeah.
You're not just gonna let him die like that, are you?
My shoulder, Angel.
Don't listen to that guy. He's trying to lead you down the path of righteousness. I'm gonna lead you down the path that rocks.
I'll come off it.
You come off it.
You.
Infinity. Listen up, big guy. I got three good reasons why you should just walk away. Number one, look at that guy. He's got that sissy stringy music thing.
We've been through this. It's a harp, and you know it.
All right. That's a harp. And that's a dress.
Robe.
Reason number two. Look what I can do.
But what does that have to do with him?
No. He's got a point.
Listen, you guys. You're sort of confusing me, so, be gone. However I get rid of you guys.
That'll work.
Chasing a stupid dream causes nothing but you and everyone around you heartache. Notre Dame is for rich kids, smart kids, great athletes. It's not for us.
I want to go to school at Notre Dame.
Well, have you applied?
No, my grades have never been very good, even though I tried. But I'll try harder. I'll study 20 hours a day if I have to.
This university, it's not for everybody.
Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to go to school here. And ever since I was a kid, everyone said it couldn't be done. My whole life, people have been telling me what I could do and couldn't do. I've always listened to them, believed in what they said. I don't want to do that anymore.
Let me tell it to you as clean as I can. We have 95 players here, so accomplished as athletes in high school. We gave them full scholarships to the best football program in the country. NCAA regulations allow us to dress just 60 for home games, which means at least 35 scholarship players are going to be watching the games from the stands. So if any of you has any fantasies about running out of that stadium tunnel with your gold helmet shining in the sun, you best leave them right here. Of you 15 dreamers out there, maybe we'll keep one or two.
This is the most beautiful sight these eyes have ever seen.
Rudy!
You ready, champ?
I've been ready for this my whole life.
Then you take us out on the field.